probably the most common mistake is that people want to get into this business for the wrong reason. Not because mm-hmm. they have a love of the craft. Mm-hmm. It's because they want to be a TV star. They want that right. 15 minutes of fame. Mm-hmm. They think it's a great, fun job, which it is, but they don't know of all the hard work that goes into it. And I've had people say, well, I just want to be a voiceover person. And have you ever had any acting classes? Well, I don't want to act. I just want to do voiceover. No. You are an actor. Whether there's a camera there or not, mm-hmm. you are an actor. And it's a big shock to them quite often when they hear themselves for the first time on tape. And they think they're being this big character and over the top. And without the acting, the performance is hollow. Mm-hmm. Bringing that character to life is probably the hardest part.